patience it took all to understand you very well and your perfect. I'm very sorry, I'm going to. I learned English, but it's quite difficult for me for the moment. And Tuesday, at 7:30 AM, there will be the first talk given by Canon Poucin for the adult doctrine class. And the theme of the year is Our Life in Christ, Living the Law of Love. There will be 12 instructions explaining Christian morality during the year. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Today's Gospel wants us to have a better faith in God and all of His actions. The healing of this young boy is done by Jesus, following the soldier's prayer. He asks Jesus to come and at home in order to do that. But as say the commentaries on the Gospel by the French wrote Don Gérange, he misses faith in the power of God. He asks Jesus a physical presence, but he doesn't believe that Jesus can do that only by the power of his prayer. But when Jesus announced to him his son is healed, he believed and came back home because he knows that Jesus heard and granted his prayer. The lesson we can learn from that is to have always more faith in God. This virtue is for his life on earth. It doesn't exist on him. With the faith, we have to believe in God all of his word. Because it's God himself who took us throughout the Gospel and teaching of the Holy Church. In heaven, we'll see God face to face, and we won't need faith, seeing the faith object. The great difficulty of the faith is to believe without understanding God. We cannot understand all things which God told us about, because our intelligence is smaller than the truth, which is God himself. Our poor human spirits can contain all God's mystery. But, and we have to acknowledge that this particular thing, we can know him. We can know him without faith. The old philosophers succeeded in their riches about that. And Saint Thomas Aquinas took their words to put them in one of his principal books, the Third Theological Song. With his mild way, he tried and succeeded coming to God's existence. The faith acts come just after, when we recognize God as the creator of the earth and heaven. Second time, is to believe that there is a God with a Trinity. How wonderful it is! We can know God's existence without His help. Yes, it's difficult, and all people cannot do that, missing time among other things. It's one of the reasons why God taught us through the revelation and taught us all the truth we have to know in order to go singing with the angels in heaven. The only thing he asks to us is to believe his word. So simple and so difficult. So simple, we have to know and believe, because it's God himself who took us. So difficult, we have to recognize that there are some things we can't understand, and many things we can't know without God's help. believe in God and all His words and actions. Ask the Blessed Virgin Mary to help us grow more in the faith. She is our model and all. She can learn us hearing the charges, the mystery of the Holy Trinity, to have more faith in God. It's today the feast of her Nativity. Pray here to have this good grace and learn from the child Jesus as she learned during the island life in Nazareth. Amen. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.